Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Originally scheduled to lift off today, there is a new date for the next Falcon 9 launch. As you can see on the SpaceX fans website, the Starlink 4-8 mission should lift off tomorrow, Monday 21st at 2:44 PM UTC or 9:44 AM Eastern Time. There is a tweet I wanted to share from John Carmack saying the old guard launch companies are on no trajectory to catch up to SpaceX. Continued denial is likely behaviour, but it would be fun if they accepted it and took a hard turn away from conventional and tried some crazy Plan C behaviour. Rotovators, SSTOs, heck, Orion maybe. Musk responded with two tweets, one of which said, "Are they even trying?" And the other says SpaceX's goal is to make life multiplanetary, whereas their goal is to put a handful of satellites in orbit. For the investors out there, I thought it was interesting to share this article from CNBC. Apparently, SpaceX will be doing a 10-for-1 stock split with it currently sitting around $560 a share. So the new stock price will be around $56. For those who don't know, a stock split has no effect on the company or share valuation, just makes the shares more accessible by reducing the price. Jeff Faust posted a tweet related to the ISS and cargo resupply missions. It says, NASA ISS manager Joel Montalbano says NASA is planning to extend current cargo contracts with Northrop and SpaceX through 2026. Expect more public details on that in the next month or so. Somebody asked Elon Musk, "Are you using Starlink right now?" He responded and said, "Yes, in the air." There was a response to that asking, "How soon until other aircraft can use it?" Musk responded and said, "Depends mostly on FAA certification, but hopefully within 6 months. We are testing on Gulfstreams to debug issues, but deployment priority is commercial airliners." Heading over to Boca Chica, here's a view of the Orbital launch site. Work continues to progress on the orbital launch mount with B4 atop. The chopstick catching arms were seen raised to the top of the tower. As it gets closer to the height of the existing high bay, the wide bay continues to progress. The sections for the next level continue to progress on the ground. The wide bay has also grown some more with another section lifted. Crews were seen doing some work on the roof of the mid bay. There is a tweet posted related to authorization received related to Starlink and Starship flights. Not to be confused with the FAA license, this permit is related to transmission of radio telemetry from the Orbital Starship demo flight. One of the nose cones in the fabrication tent is receiving TPS tiles. A Starship section was seen test mated to a booster section for fit checks. On Wednesday, the road was closed and Starship 20 was cryoproof tested again. Ship 20 underwent further cryo testing on Thursday, I believe. SpaceX posted this cool drone footage of the launch and catch tower at Starbase de-stacking Starship. Starship 22, which was stacked recently, has now received flaps. In addition to Ship 20, they also performed some cryoproof testing on Booster 4. Taking a look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, there is hopefully some more testing coming soon. You can see that there are currently closures for this coming week with Tuesday 22nd, Wednesday 23rd and Thursday 24th. This Booster 8 section was seen lifted in the high bay as stacking begins. To finish up today's video with a bunch of progress at Starbase, here's the latest Starbase production diagram thanks to Brendan Lewis. As always, I have to say thanks to both Mary, known as Boca Chica Gal, and Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.